I'm Katalin Karikó. I was born in Hungary and I am a biochemist by training. I get my education in Hungary and then moved to the United States in 1985. And I worked here at the University of Pennsylvania for 24 years and then moved to Germany. So I am moving back and forth. Most of my life I work with RNA. That's my favorite molecules. In Hungary I started to synthesize short RNA which had antiviral effect. And then from the 1990s, I started to work with messenger RNA and use the messenger RNA as therapeutic. So messenger RNA coding for therapeutic protein was my major goal. And not until I met Drew Weissman here in 1997 and we started to work together, I realized that the RNA I am synthesizing is quite inflammatory. Together we found that if we change one component during the synthesis of the RNA, we can make the RNA non-inflammatory. So we were ready for prime time to test this for therapeutic purposes. The Gairdner Award, of course, is a very prestigious award and I am very honored. All of the scientists who get this award in prior years is making me like really humbled that me too belong to this group. And so I am very thrilled and I am very thankful. My daughter is a rower. She's a 2 times Olympic champion, 5 times world champion. You know, I told her many times that rowing is so similar to science I am doing because the rowers cannot see the finish line. They are going rowing backwards and they just, you know, pulling their best. And I told her that she's luckier because at least she knows that she's going to the right direction. I am a scientist. I pull so hard and I don't even know that this is the right direction and not knowing that where is the finish line. But for me, the recognition as I got in these days, I was not dreaming about and I was not expecting that. I was, honestly, I was very happy